To replace the carbon filters on the hood, first remove the mesh panels at the bottom that hide the motor. Now, locate the filter on the motor itself, grasp it and turn it anti-clockwise until it comes away. Next, take the replacement filter, line it up where the previous one was, and turn it clockwise until it clicks into place.